Dear citizens of the world, first let's make one thing clear. For the ones still not believing our words as being the truth, we are not a conspiracy created in Russia or China determined to overthrow the United States. As far as we can see, almost all the governments of the world are poisoned by greed and enslaved by the monopoly cartel. We have been created by the very acts of violence, terror, and greed which has been used by your governments and the shadow masters ruling it to conquer the entire world. Anonymous is everyone. Everyone can take action in their own way, against their own governments. If they believe that the people working there do not serve the people's best interest and instead serve the corporate monopoly, action must be taken. We are not blind, and we see the problems facing Asia, Russia, and the Middle East, but first we will focus our attention to the direction of the United States of America. Here is where the most uneven distribution of wealth exists. 400 people now own more wealth than most of the United States. To be precise, over 150 million people. 400 people have the same amount of money as over 150 million people. This will only stop if we awake the people who see life very different than us. The people we are talking about spend most of their time watching foolish TV shows about celebrities and still believe their leaders only want the best for them. These TV shows are created to redirect our attention from the real problems facing humanity. We have seen many people showing interest in wanting to help humanity head on the right track. Well, now is your chance. Here is what you can do. All that is needed from you now is to share what you believe represents the truth of the dangers that threaten the future of our existence. Share this information in any way you can, anywhere you can. Spread the word to everybody. The power is with the people and always has been. Your governments know very well that they cannot control free minds. A small group of fearless individuals can achieve far more than you would believe. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.